help. Help. Please help me.
Who are you?
Bad daughter.
How easy is it to trick a man?
How do you create an illusion that will turn into reality in his eyes? Gregory Williams was always searching for the answers to these questions. As a child, he amazed people by doing card tricks and pulling rabbits out of hats. As time passed, Gregory improved his techniques and became a true illusionist. He began to crave wealth and fame. He spent his first earnings on a wedding ring and proposed to the girl he loved. He worked hard and was finally... It was just a shabby manor, but it became a real lifesaver for him. The artifact he found inside allowed people to travel into their own fantasies. It became the highlight of his show. The artifact made the illusionist's show very popular, and Gregory began to tour all over the world. He didn't know that using the artifact, this unsuspected gift of fate, could have disastrous consequences.
You found the wind chimes! Well done!